Can you tell me about any symptoms or concerns you and the baby were having before your diagnosis and your surgery release?
Poor latch, not gaining weight, the blanching of the nipple, and just kind of uncomfortable, and he was just always acting like he was hungry.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so painful for you, and did he have symptoms?
Yeah, just like the not gaining weight, and then kind of colicky because he was getting in a lot of air and stuff.
Okay, alrighty. And then how have things changed for you since the release?
Great latch. He's been gaining weight. He had that blister inside of his lip, and that's starting to go down a little bit because his lip's actually staying up and over now, and it's more breastfeeding than just like nipple feeding now.
Okay, so you're having some success now where you weren't really before.
Right.
Okay, very good. What about the stretches that you're doing? Any thoughts or comments about those?
Just stick with it. It's hard at first, but it's definitely worth it.
Okay, very good. But you were just telling me he's kind of hit a groove and gotten a little bit used to it, so he seems to be doing quite a bit better with them, during them, and has settled down a little bit. He's easier to calm down.
Yeah, before he would cry, you know, kind of a lot just because it was, you know, something new to him, but now we've been sticking with it, and it's just kind of like a routine that we've got down. It doesn't bother him as much anymore.
Okay, good. Did you ask for help from your OB-GYN and your pediatrician before you came to see me?
Yes. So my pediatrician suggested, and then also my lactation consultant.
Okay. So your pediatrician and such was noticing that there were ties and was on board with treating that and
suggesting. Yeah, pediatrician noticed the tongue tie, and then lactation consultant noticed the lip tie as well.
Okay, very good. Alrighty. What about pain control for after the surgery? Any advice on that?
So we did the arnica pellets. They seemed to work really well. And then the second day, he kind of just seemed a little bit restless. So I just gave him a little bit of Tylenol that first day, and then after that, he was just fine with just the arnica tablets.
Okay, fabulous. Did you try the frozen breast milk at all?
Yes, I did, on the Q-tip, and I kind of just held it around, like, the spot just a little bit. It seemed just kind of helped take the edge off a little bit.
Okay, very good. Very good. Any other advice for parents that are considering doing this that you can think of, or encouragement for them?
It's definitely worth it. It kind of seems scary at first, and you don't know really what to get into, but it's definitely worth it in the end. I mean, it has so many benefits that you're gonna, you know, not have to deal with things later on also.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Thank you for your time. I appreciate you.